Why do pearlfish like to go into a cucumber's butthole? But before I tell you why, like and subscribe if you love this cute dog. So pearlfish love to go where the sun doesn't shine, but chill. It is not what you think. Sea cucumbers are highly toxic and have nearly no enemies. So they have a nice warm home where no one can touch them. So the next time you go swimming, you better watch out. And don't forget to like if you learned something new.